A very good morning, dear children. Children, today's English work you will do in your notebooks. So take out your notebooks and your pencil eraser, blue marker pencil and your ruler. I hope you have taken out all the things. Let's start today's work. Firstly, you will write down date here in this corner box. Then you will write down this heading. P-I-C-T-U-R-E-S, pictures, O-F of, U says a, in inverted comma. S-O-U-N-D sound, W-O-R-D-S, words. Pictures of U sound words. So, after writing the heading, you will underline it with the blue marker pencil. See, I have drawn an underline. Now, margin the numbers. Write here number 1. I'm going to make first picture here. Firstly, make a circle. Then, you can make slanting line also, or you can make curves like this. Okay, big curve, small curve, small curve, big curve, like this. You can make sun like this also, if you want. You can make sun like this also. You can make sun like this also. It's up to you. I have made this kind of sun in this exercise, but you can make like this also, okay? Now put an arrow and write the spelling of sun. S says sa, U says a, N says na, sa a na, sun. Now children, write number 2 inside the margin line. Now I'll make a picture of cup here. So make an oval shape here. Then two curves opposite to each other like this. You can make straight lines also, but I have made these curves like bracket. Then I'm making a thick sleeping line here. Then I will make number 2. With number 2, I have made the handle of this cup here. Now put an arrow here. Write the spelling of cup. C says ka. U says a. P says pa. Ka, a, pa, cup. Fine? You can make this kind of cup also. It is the shape of a mug also. Mug is also U sound word. Ma, a, ga, mug. M-U-G, mug. Okay? But in this exercise, I have made cup like this. Now write number 3. Now I'm going to make a bun like this. What is this? This is a bun. Children, you can color the pictures also. Okay? If you want. Now write the spelling of bun after putting an arrow. B says ba, U says a, N says na, ba a na bun. Okay? Write number 4. I am making curve like this opposite to each other like this. I have drawn a peanut here. This is a nut. It's a peanut, but you will write here nut only. Okay? N says na, U says a, T says ta, nut. If you want to make walnut, you can make like this. Like this. It's a walnut. But in this exercise, I have drawn a peanut here. Now write number 5 here, inside the margin line. I'll make here 2 standing lines parallelly, then make a triangle, open triangle on the starting of these standing line. Okay, now make a sleeping line, again a sleeping line like this. Children, in your drawing class you have made a hut, so just make like this only. Okay, now put an arrow, write the spelling of hut. H says ha, U says a, T says ta, ha ata hut. Now write number 6 here. Now make big oval shape like this. It should not be very broad. And make a slanting line like this.
I'm making another slanting line. And both slanting lines will be
outward to inward. Like this. And in the bottom, you will draw a slipping line like this. And make two handles like C and reverse C. What is this? It's a tub. It's a tub. So put an arrow and write the spelling of tub. T says ta, U says a, B says ba, ta a ba tub. Okay? Write number 7 here.
I am drawing an oval shape here. This is
a shape of an egg. And draw few rings inside like this. Fine. Now draw a half circle upside, two dots inside, two curves like this, and open triangles like this. Okay, what is this, children? This is a bug. This is a bug.
Draw an arrow.
Now write the spelling of bug. B says ba, U says a, G says ga, ba a ga bug. Fine. So children, I have completed today's exercise here. Now I will draw a finishing line here. See children, I have drawn a finishing line after completing my work. So,
in the same way, you will do this exercise in your notebooks very neatly. And children, try to draw all the pictures on your own. Learn the spelling of all these words. Thank you, children. Bye-bye.